Okay, so hi Richard.
Hi.
So, based on your discussion yesterday, we just don't want to empathize with you, but also we have come up with a solution for your concern on the garbage management in Bangalore. So, having said that, let's get into the solution directly. So, we have this new dashboard for an admin of a BBMP, let's say, and you could log in for a particular region you want to schedule the data for. So let's say.
Okay, let me look for the Bangalore East.
Okay, so let's go ahead with the Bangalore East org unit. Okay, so here we have the dashboard loading up. So what you see here is the list of all the vehicles that are going to use this optimizer. And what we see here is the system has already created an optimal plan for your vehicles against these requests. So I'll quickly change into the daily view. And what we see here is based on the optimal route, the vehicle one needs to travel to the Kundanali first, and then let's say to Whitefield, and then there's a vehicle two which directly goes to the Whitefield. And as an admin, you also want to track the status of any vehicle at any point of time. So we also have this track vehicle feature, which based on whatever vehicle you select on the dashboard, it shows the current point where the vehicle is traveling. So, and also it is possible to track the bins where the garbage is being collected.
Okay, now if I wanted to look into the users who wanted to give some ad hoc materials, how do I track that over here?
Okay, so we have also opened up a part of this application for an end user, let's say a normal resident, to use a mobile app and then push the ad hoc request to the system.
Okay, so I'm pushing this ad hoc request to the system. For address, this. Okay, created successfully.
Okay, so now a request has been pushed by an end user. Now I go ahead and refresh this particular planning board. So let me quickly say okay.
Okay, I see here with a star.
Yeah, so this is a new ad hoc request that has come in for fulfillment. Now, you could use the earlier map that we already showed to see whether the garbage collection has already happened for this particular area. If not, you could go ahead and schedule this particular request using the Gantt chart. So let's say I directly go and use this create fulfillment option. And you have a very intuitive to use Gantt chart, which you could use and drag and drop onto any vehicle which you want to schedule. Now, once I.
Thank you.